for my first act. I made it to the Pinewood Picnic Area. Absolutely no one here except for me and bear management, which, oh, nope, somebody slipped in on me over there, which is ironic because he's trying to get a read on a bear and I'm just starting to cook my fried rice.
Just finished lunch. It's 12:48. You're leaving Pinewood Picnic Area. And now we're on our way.
Well, this was the adventure we had planned.
Thank you.
does have a little bit of Verizon cell phone coverage. My Wii booster is amplifying the signal, so I'm able to touch base with family and check into work while preparing my dinner. My unpopular motto is that anything that's frozen is probably pre-cooked, which means really all you need to do is heat it up. You don't need a microwave. Just make sure you put butter, plenty of butter in the pan. The deal with this dish is it comes with a sauce that I'm gonna have to put in the pan after I cook the veggies. Finger test. It's still a little bit cold, but now that it's got some sizzle on it, I better drop this sauce in. Sauce still looks kind of frozen. The cool thing about this meal is it comes with its own bowl, so no doing dishes. So to rid all the meat daubers that were swarming me as soon as this stuff started warming up. Leave all the cooking stuff over there. And then bone your appetitis. I'm just sitting here grabbing and look at. Seriously, just eating my food right here. This deer prances in. This road has some sketchy spots, but I don't feel uncomfortable navigating it right now. I am shocked to see a light camp right there running a fire. I mean, whatever. Hopefully they're just not dumbasses. So here's what it is for me. Got changed. I mean, I don't really need to set a camp, but just get organized the whole day. I just been rolling from spot to spot. I mean, if I want to get in bed, I actually can. But the plan's to shoot some astro. I got all the astro shit lined up here. I'm gonna wash my face off, pound this beer, and start turning these spotlights off. Bacon, eggs, potatoes, and cheese, and that cheese is going to stick to the damn pan, but it'll be worth it. It's inverted. This beef, cheese, rice, and corn deal I picked up from the Hume gas station. Last meal is going to be a little bit kind of ghetto, dipping into the reserves that I keep in my truck because I don't feel like leaving this campsite. I'm on a pretty good roll with office work. What we're going to do is beef cup of noodle and put the beef ravioli on top of the beef cup of noodle. I'll cook the raviolis after I dump that boiling water in a cup of noodle. And I'll dump the cup of noodle on top of the raviolis. And it's gonna be ghetto, but it's gonna be good.